dealing with cybersecurity issues in our modern age is like skiing on the ice that is broken in the river. The river is moving, the ice is moving, and you have to skate it. So you don't necessarily know what is the next move that you're gonna make, but you always know that there is a move that you have to make. So Bridgewater is the largest hedge fund in the world. We try to figure out how the economic world works and take advantage of that on behalf of our customers. And in order to do so, we have to be both secure, efficient, and ahead of the game.
We've put a lot of energy and time into getting the cloud right and figuring out how to use the cloud. And we've put a lot of time and energy into figuring out how to secure the cloud. You have interactions between clouds, you have interactions between identities, you have interactions at the data plane. All these different levels, you have interactions that you have to try to reason through and figure out that question. Wiz is really the only company that we found that is taking this approach that we want to get the inventory, we want to pull it all in, we want to then build the graph on top of it, and then we want to start to do analytics on top of it. One of the things we really were attracted to with Wiz was that you could take Wiz and deploy it all via control plane actions. And within hours, days, you had the full power of Wiz explaining to you what was going on in your environment.
From the point of engagement to the point of ROI, it was infinite because we haven't even paid and we already got the results. So it was easy to choose Wiz because nowhere else was doing it so quickly.
We wanted to not have people in the middle between our development teams and the issues that they needed to fix. Wiz has done a very good job of creating the right kind of construct so you can easily distribute this work and not just keep it as a security or cloud governance team. So we did that very early on and have had great success and great adoption by the development teams as well.
The world of cybersecurity and the game of cybersecurity is asymmetric. It takes a huge amount of effort to protect the environment, yet it takes only one breach to break everything that you may have and everything you cherish. Protecting the multi-cloud environments and utilizing the power of Security Graph to deliver results is what I fundamentally believe will change the security landscape over the next decade. I don't think about Wiz as the tool that is just better than another tool. They're pioneers in the approach of taking advantage of a new thought process of how they approach security problems and exposing that to the world.